Check that attack speed out.
Something's fishy.
Hey guys, I'm Sharkzone, and in today's video, we're playing the brand new Infernal Shen skin, and we're going a special AP on hit build in the top lane. So if you enjoyed this video, please smash that like button because it really helped me out a lot. Comment what you want to see next, and subscribe to my this in the future. If you haven't, make sure to follow me on twitch.tv where you can watch some of these videos live. Here we go. Oh, my team is invading. I think a 5v5 fight might happen. Oh my Pyke, you missed your Q. Garen flashed for no reason. What is happening? Holy. Lucian still gets the first blood? Alright, let's see the attack speed here. Jesus. Try to E him. E him for a trade. Yes! Oh, man. I probably should block that, yeah. Let's go. Yo, we still won the trade. So focused. Because at any moment, we can mess up really badly. Bash on him with these auto attacks. You already... Oh, man, he's slow. I have R, so I mean... You want to fight, you want to fight. Okay, there's the shield. Yikers. Pyke is coming top. I do have ult, so. Nice. Nice. Nice one. Let's go. That's my Pyke right there. Oh, I have R. I have R. I have R. Come on, just. Yep. Hey, kill. Oh, nice. Kill the Yasuo. I'll focus the Lux. I'm basically like a support, except I can also carry. So, that's good. Wow. Nice one. Kind of just... Alright, we get the block. We get the block. Oh, I'm still dead. Can my team win the team fight? Nope. Probably not. Maybe they can. No, Katarina's popping off right now. Yep, she is popping off. Nope. Garen gets the ult on the Lux. Katarina's the last one to focus. And I wish I had R. Yo, 3 seconds. I have R. Going. Going. My shield is huge. My shield is huge. My shield is huge. Let's go. I think we got this. Yeah, we got this in the bag. I just tried to recall. No, I'm waiting for the engage. There's the taunts. Yep, you can't move, Yasuo. You can't move. And I get the kill. That is not good. Where is it? I think I'm dead. But I return another kill. Oh. Yeah, we won the team fight. Yo, this game is going pretty well. Let's get Nosh's Tooth 13 minutes into the game. Berserker's Graves, because, you know, we are really trying to get as much attack speed as possible. And next, I'm going to build into Rage Blade. Maybe he actually will live that. Yo, I have R. I have R, yeah. You guys can go in on that, yeah. 100%. 100%, give me the assist. Was the ult needed? Probably not. Go top. Everyone go top. We have to save tower. There's 5 top. There's 5 top. We have to save tower. The global. Oh, the global. Not global, but whole team taunts. The team fight's over. Or is it? Nope. It's not over. Not over until I say it's over. Holy. I am like solo carrying. I have art, which means I can split push top and engage. Yep. I can ult the Pyke. Get all the assists. Can I get a kill? Nope. I can't get a kill. But we get more kill participation. Katarina gets comboed up. Oh, well. Of course the fight goes like that. I got you. Oh my lord. Oh, I get the kill. Nice. Nice! No! I can't even block tower. That's just kind of tragic. Aw, Lux with the outplays. No, I'm joking. It wasn't an outplay, alright? I just misplayed. Oh, God. Just give me the assist! Yo, I knew I was dead regardless. But since I shielded the Lucian, I got another assist. And now we're gonna get Rage Blade by the 20-minute mark. All right, let's go mid. Let's go mid. Come on, Garen. Let's go! Oh, no. We literally got demolished. We got demolished by the Katarina. 10 and 4? Just group. We got this. All we have to do is group. Focus the cat. Nice. Good job. Finally, we're doing something right. We got this. We got this. I have ult. I have ult. I have ult. I don't think we should be chasing, yeah. Guys. I don't know if this is looking good. If I can E, taunt some of them up. Okay, I taunted one person. Oh, there's the ult on the Lucian. Not gonna die on me. Not gonna die on me. Oh no, Kaz is just here. Look at that, look at that. No counterplay. Gets taunted for how many seconds? How many seconds was that taunt? 1.5 seconds. And I just bop him with my auto attacks. Oh, nice one. Nice one. Nice one, bye. I'm just going to ignite the Mundo so that way he can't heal his way out of that fight. Yeah, we're not going to win that. Are we? Are we? Yes, we are. We are going to be able to win that. Nice. Oh, okay. 20 assists. 9 kills. That recall is cool. It looks like Aatrox. Honestly, reminds me of Aatrox. Looking at this recall. It literally looks like Aatrox. A ripoff of Aatrox. Alright, Lucian, settle down. Yeah, Lucian! You threw the gate! Alright. Oh my, why did I ult the Pyke? Oh no, that was actually a good move. That was a really good move. Yeah! Nice! Oh. Well. That wasn't a good move. But. Oh, are you kidding me? I couldn't even get the assist there. Nope. We threw the. Yeah, we threw the fight. We threw the fight. I'm sorry. We threw the fight. Maybe we didn't. Yo! Our attack speed goes to 3. Our attack speed goes to 3. Oh, I'm dead. Well, we have Blade of the Rune King. More attack speed. 9, 8, 7, 6. Let's go. I mean, none of you guys are gonna die, I don't think. Wow, that was a waste. Check that attack speed out. 1.3. Caps at. Holy. Who's gonna win the fight? Nice! The picks! Alright, let's go. End the game out. Nope, not over yet. Are we really going to focus a Dr. Mundo? I am honestly shocked that we even killed him. Alright. And we lost the fight. Look at Garen. Look at Garen. What's his username? 3 years, still bronze. Nice! Was left at like 1 HP. They have the same bad attitude though. I'll admit that. Q him. They got the attack speed. Come on. I just put the shield on. Oh my. Dr. Mundo can 1v all us. I'll see you guys later. Tell me when the defeat screen shows up. For my team's sake. Look at Braum. I gave him that 700 HP shield, and he didn't do anything with that. Go bop him with the attack speed. Yeah, GG. That game was ruined by one person who didn't want to cooperate. Alright, let's check out the damage. We did less than the Vi.